Oh yeah. Keep going. Hey, there's, hey man, it's supposed to be connected. Hey, what's that? Oh my God. Hey, that was on a piston at one time. Hey, can we machine that out? There's JB Weld, maybe something, little something. There's some oil ring. There's bottom. God damn, how many caps did I destroy? Oh, that's just one. There's a cap. Good Lord. Three good rods. Keep going. Let's tip her upside down and see what happens. I think we're missing part of the piston. Just something. Individual oil squirters, bottom of the wrist pins, bottom of the piston. That's above all the other things, that's why you buy Type R. Best of the best. The hole. Look at, even shrapnel got in wedged in there and snapped that one over. Jesus. Very expensive rookie mistakes. Now, on three. Just doing good. Destroyed. Girdle. Destroyed tree. A little bit of debris. Just a little bit of shavings. Okay. Yeah. That's what happens when you downshift at 60 miles an hour into first. Now that started the problem. And then I proceeded to go around the track where the motor was telling me something. And I just wasn't listening. Total loss. Total brain loss. Oh well. Next project.